looking for a new you?
See anything you like?
What do you want? Stashed.
Greetings, child. I am pleased to see that the taint of possession has left you. Should you require it, I offer spiritual guidance to the survivors. I will gladly extend this service to you. My knowledge of spirits has allowed me to devise a trap with which we were able to contain you and the ethereal that controlled you. It was not until the noose was firmly around your neck that the spirit left you, though. I'm afraid that I am not at all fit for combat, which from my understanding was more than necessary for you to reach the reanimator's lair. I was only able to subdue the ethereal within you with the use of a trap, which would have required the reanimator to come to us, just as you have. Troubled memories can cloud the mind and torment the spirit. With my guidance, you can move past these painful thoughts and begin anew.
Thank you.
see what's left of my wares. See you around.
Send you over? You must have done quite a service with the dead. He's got hands to spare for old Barnabas. Let's get to business, yeah? Our wind pump's broken down again, and we're running low on water. We're all out of parts, so I can't fix her up. We can always melt down what weapons we have, but I'm not too fond of being fired in my sleep. I'll need scrap from Lower Crossing. Seen the bodies floating out there? Surface water around here is rank with disease and decay. Our only hope is the well. Now, you can get some scrap, or do I have to settle for sass? Search the ruined houses and the old dumping grounds on the far side of Lower Crossing, past the burial hill. Smash some junk. Search the bodies of those things roaming around out there. Where you get it isn't that important to me, just that you get it soon. We're running out of drinking water. Nothing to be said about ever taking a bath again. I'll get the wind pump up and running in no time. Devil's Crossing will have safe drinking water again, and it's all thanks to you. First glass is on me. Well, the good news is, I got the water pumping again. The only problem is, it smells like a sewer. Maybe about a tenfold worse. I haven't smelled something this rotten since. Since I've cleared out a den of Slith, ages ago. Their loathsome reptiles make their homes in swamps and dank caves. They secrete a nasty poison into the water that makes it drinkable for them, but nearly always fatal to us. I bet good iron there's a nest in that cave that fuels our pump. I'm too old for all this spelunking, so I need you to go down there and kill it. This key will open the cellar in the shack behind me, right by that accursed rift gate. It connects to the bowels of the prison, which should lead you to the cave. Find the Slith matriarch that's likely polluting our water supply, and the poison should clear out on its own. You do this, and all the Devil's Cross will be honoring your name with every glass.
Bye.
Any luck clearing out those sliths? We're starting to beg me for water. I don't know how many more times I can say it'll melt your guts before they just rush me and take it. Well done. Once I pump out the remaining poisoned water, the spring should be clean enough for drinking. I'll make sure to let people here know how much help you've been. They'll be grateful if they can get a drink without dissolving their intestines. One more thing. Take my rucksack. Useful for hauling back scrap or whatever else you come across. I'm too old for that stuff now.
Thank you.